What is up, guys? OrangeNetWin here, and welcome back to another episode on, of course, Batman Arkham City. And of course, once again, guys, I do apologize for not being more frequent with you guys, because I've been busy. I've been keeping myself busy as of late now, because one, I had to like really I've been really focused on my own life recently. So yeah, as I get older, you get focused on your own life. Oh, got a phone call. But not only that, Ipzuka stops Ash from capturing and murdering random targets in Arkham and from random targets in Arkham City. Answers as his phone calls to triangulate his position. But also, in the last episode, we answered some riddles, we did some fighting, and of course, we unlocked another Riddler hostage. And of course, we fought Mr. Freeze, and, well, no, we didn't fight Mr. Freeze, but we also have the location of Nora Freeze. We're never gonna answer the phone.
Ring, ring, ring. Find my phone, Batman,
or this picky dies. Also, we have the 1970s Batman skin, so we haven't used this one yet. Let's go.
Big big-ass vault full of money. Everything else strangers is taken from us.
What do you mean? It's right in front of you, in front of your eyes. At the church now. Let's go see. But I think there's another village around. I think it's somewhere around this area right here. Do you have a strange thought? Maybe you should seek help. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry. Now that we have the disruptor, we can actually, there we go. We stop getting distracted and we actually go to this Riddler hostage and find Nora also. Look out, can you see where the madness began? Sniper, so that the hostage has somewhere safe to go to. If you're afraid, don't be scared to crow about it. Scarecrow.
Deal with all the new weapons those tiger creeps are using. They're insane.
Where's City? There we go. City of Terror. Oh, a secret door.
What did Hugo scream to him? Shot to make him turn over control of Gotham.
Five insects for medical research purposes. Shipping notes. Jonathan, I hope you find everything to be satisfactory. Mr. Fine was very specific about the shipping details, and we have followed them to the letter. By now you have received the initial 15 shipments. The rest are in transit and will be with you shortly. Of course, we already know what happens in Arkham Knight, so no need to really go. There's no really need to go in here, but it's still a nice little Easter that they put in here. So that means that the ship actually belongs to Crane, but is he in here somewhere? You okay?
Thank you. I'm gonna find some place safe to hide from these animals.
Oh, the window truck. Oh yeah. Somewhere around this area. What must be some kind of joke? This is the place. Open sesame.
I've studied your techniques, reviewed your childish gadgets, and there is nothing in your arsenal that can help you to defeat this group. The hostage will die, and I will be victorious.
Please help me!
I need to find a way to save her. I'll be back.
Alright guys, sorry about that. I have to keep quiet now. There we go.
What? How did you... Where did you... This is cheating. Do you hear me? Cheating!
pressure.
What was it?
It's important. You need to remember them.
Oh, yes. It was 606x120.
You need to rest here and then make your way back to the church if you feel up to it. I need to go after Riddler.
We got an interview tape for Riddler.
Do not fret, Mr. Mayor. Everything is under control. I promise you. Continue to take the medication. It is late, Mr. Mayor. You are tired. You need your sleep.
Of course, I need my sleep.
You will hang up now.
I will hang up now.
Imbecile.
I couldn't have put it better myself.
What? How dare you enter my office?
Oh, I'm not in your office. And please don't insult me by attempting to trace this broadcast. You will fail.
I take it I am talking to Mr. Edward Nygma.
Do you know of any other inmate in your twisted little penitentiary who is ingenious enough to arrange this little chat?
Narcissism. A compulsive desire to prove his intellect. And a predilection for riddles.
You've read my file.
Of course.
Good. Then let's get started. How do you attempt to understand what is going on in Arkham City when all of the answers are... strange.
Oh, 606x120. Are you?
Church? I'll wait here till I get my breath back and try and get back to the church. Did Riddler get everyone at the church?
Pretty much. What's up?
No! You couldn't possibly have done that. How did you... Who helped you? You cheated. I know you cheated. Oh, this isn't over overnight. Oh, no. Now things get far more difficult. People will die, and you will be to blame.
I'm out. Bunch of Riddler guys here.
Like this.
Chase's updated my status. How are people gonna know what I'm... Oh, yeah. I've been locked up in some freaky-ass prison.
The bat's here!
Not the bat. This is an explosion.
More snow. Great.
So how are we going to decide who keeps the ice cube?
I wanna. It's my turn. You always get your turn. How about rock, paper, scissors?
Can you even play that with three people?
Sure you can. Come on, let's do it. One, two, three.
Oh, paper. What are the odds?
Do I look like I went to school?
One, two, three.
Gun beats paper.
No, gun doesn't beat paper. Stick to the rules.
One, two, three.
What the hell is that?
Dynamite.
Dynamite?
Love it. Again.
One, two, three. You sure this works for three players?
Yeah, go again. One, two, three. Thought I told you, no dynamite.
What was this, best of three?
This is gonna be a long night. One, two, three.
All paper, what are the odds?
Do I look like I went to school?
One, two, three.
Fight!
Batman!
Freeze now as soon as possible.
Some more ballistic armor. Frozen bait. is swim out. Wait. Wait, no, I didn't want a custom waypoint. Get rid of that waypoint. No, whoops.
On his breath, the six of spades, and finally, the six of hearts. parts. I felt good. And then he started laughing. He belched out smoke and he put his cards down on the table. Card by card, my heart sank. A 3, a 4, a 5, a 6, a
10. And 7!
Straight flush ended me there. I was lost and thrown out into the city to die. Penniless.
Oh.
Why doesn't someone just pick up those phones?
I just did.
This panel is protected using Tiger encryption protocols. I can't decrypt it without access to the master control program Stranger uses.
Was the writing on the wall from the moment you entered? Open for business. Open up.
Thank God it's you, Batman. Officer North came a little while ago. Did Riddler really stick him in some crazy moving cups? It sounds like he's lucky to be alive. Adam's back, and so's Bill. Officer North came a little while ago. Did Riddler really stick him in some crazy moving cups? It sounds like he's lucky to be alive. Adam's back, and so's Bill.
Have you found Riddler yet? When you do, how about you bring him over here and let me and Denny over there have 5 minutes alone with him? Thanks for getting me out of that freak show.
You're welcome.
Have you found Riddler yet? When you do, how about you bring him over here and let me and Denny over there have 5 minutes alone with him?
Is this night over yet? I made it. I couldn't have done it without you.
Can't really go in there. Can't really go in there and help out Catwoman. If she's the root of evil, how could anyone be expected to contain her? Dude, Mr. Freeze is not going to be able to see his wife.
What is taking you so long, goddammit, Batman? I thought you were the Batman.
Oh, he hung up. And then he killed someone. Oh, he's back again.
Ring, ring, ring.
Find my phone, Batman. Come on, I want to get the freeze. Now where is it? All the way over there. Back at the steel mill, huh? Should be able to track him down. Does that still pose a threat? This guy called to find out. Alright, well, now let's go talk to Freeze.
found her freeze. She's safe.
Nora, where is she?
She was locked up in Warehouse 5B in the Falcone shipping yard. She's safe, Victor. You can go to her.
Thank you, Batman. I doubted you. I am sorry.
You are welcome.
I am preparing a solution to remedy whatever damage the clown has caused my beautiful Nora. Thank you for finding Nora.
You're welcome.
I am preparing a solution to remedy whatever damage the clown has caused my beautiful Nora.
This riddle is.
Professor Strange? Come on, Batman. Give a girl a break. Come on, Batman. There's more going on than meets the eye, right? Do you think the Joker made the call to the network? It must have been him. He got us just where he wanted us.
Destroy 12 Joker balloons. Maxius Seuss.
Symbols create a master sigil that looks like it fits over the map of Arkham City.
Got it.
The symbols have marked a point on the map of Arkham City.
Still got it.
I knew you would find me.
It wasn't hard. You left me a map. Who are you and what do you want? Why are you watching me?
We have been given many names, but you will come to know me as Azriel, loyal servant to the Order of Saint Dumas.
Just what I need. Another secret society.
I bring a message. Dark days are coming, Batman. The prophecy is coming true. You are the warrior who will close the gates of hell. You are the one who will save this day. And in doing so, events will occur that you cannot stop. From the ashes of Arkham, the fires will rage and Gotham will burn. And you will burn too.
I don't believe in fairy tales.
Believe what you will. The message has been delivered. We will meet again.
Azrael. But of course, we already know what he means by that. But since now that we met him, we probably have a full character bio of him. Azrael. Real name, Michael Lane. Alright guys, we're going to stop here. Thank you all so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. In the next episode, we are going to go inside the steel mill. Bye-bye.